Against a background of the hills and streetlights of Los Angeles, searchlights illuminate a huge Art Deco sign of sculpted letters spelling out 20th Century Fox, a News Corporation company.
She's not in love with you.
What makes you think I want someone to be in love with me?
Challengers, no cinema.
Now in a logo, a towering block of gold letters reads 20th Century Fox. Hollywood spotlights crisscross their shining skyward beams. More words appear, a News Corporation company. Fade to black.
Searchlights sweep an evening sky, piercing clouds and illuminating a towering edifice in the form of 20th Century Fox, with the lights of Hollywood, palm trees, and the hills beyond. A screen flickers with static, giving way to an image of a light emerging onto the horizon. The light flares, then fades to reveal a capital A. Annapurna Pictures. The screen flickers and the logo disappears.
Weazel Movies. E a partir 27 de maio, passar na Weazel Movies, em alta definição.
The beams of searchlights sweep across gold three-dimensional letters standing on a plinth with a city at sunset stretching behind it. The gold letters gleam against a red sky, streaked with black cloud. Fox Searchlight Pictures, a News Corporation company. The sun shimmers brightly from undulating dark hills on the horizon. All around it fades until only a small golden circle glows.
Furiosa, uma saga Mad Max no cinema.
A partir deste sexta-feira, vai ter uma nova imagem na Weazel Family Movies.
A spaceship shaped like an inverted pyramid hangs in orbit above the Earth. Massive gold and silver metallic letters spelling the word Universal glide around the planet and settle in front of it.
Silver stars swoop down through a blanket of clouds, then encircle the word Paramount, written in italics above a snow-capped mountain peak. Paramount, a Viacom company. Against twinkling stars in the night sky, Paramount Pictures presents.
Stars in a cloudy sky.
Been a while since I was
up here in front of you, maybe I'll do us all a favor and just stick to the cards.
Paramount, a Viacom company.
There's been speculation that I was involved in the events that occurred freeway on the rooftop.
Sorry, Mr. Stark. Do you honestly expect us to believe that that was a bodyguard in a suit that conveniently appeared despite the fact that you historically despise bodyguards?
Yes.
And this mysterious bodyguard was...
With beams of light, we zoom through a tunnel lined with ones and zeros. A logo forms in the shape of a snow-covered mountain with stars forming an arch above its peak. Words appear. Paramount Digital Entertainment. In a logo, an astronaut stands on the moon beside a flag bearing the words MTV Films. The M flickers in bright colors and patterns. In a logo, feathers fly as a rooster flaps its wings. The word Dick House appears beneath a rainbow graphic.
This could bring about the end of humankind.
Disgusting.
A view flies over the sea, skimming just above the surface of the breakers, sliding on top of the rough waters as if projected on the blue waves. A logo appears. Flying stars soar toward a distinctive pyramid-like mountain with a snow-covered peak. The stars form an arch over the mountain. Paramount, a Viacom company. The image fades into the depths, and another logo appears. White words settle in a blue rectangle box. Mutual Film Company.
To get by us. What's going on there?
Perfidia, un dia gusto no cinema.
Shines on the letter O in Sony. The bright white letters thrust forwards and vanish. A statuesque woman wearing a robe stands atop a pedestal holding a torch aloft. Behind her, fluffy white clouds and a blue sky.
Attention, fire from the woods! They're waiting for the tanks! Any fire from your left flank, I see!
Columbia. A Sony company. QED International.
Searchlights sweep an evening sky, piercing clouds and illuminating a towering edifice in the form of 20th Century Fox, with the lights of Hollywood, palm trees, and the hills beyond. In the middle of flickering pages of Action Comics appears the logo Marvel in bold letters. A view drifts through a moment frozen in time.
Weazel Action Movies.
E a partir deste sexta-feira vai ter uma nova imagem na Weazel Family Movies.
Música.
The world turns in a starry black expanse of space. Neon blue lines warp through the world, creating a second and third world. The continents glow as the sun sets behind the three globes. Bold silver letters outlined in gold orbit the Earths. An electric blue explosion emits shockwaves and the worlds become one. Universal, a Comcast company. A levitating wooden chair and an open book spin in a gloomy room. The door slams shut and blood spatters a wall behind a creeping girl. A naked bulb swings from the ceiling, illuminating a house logo in the corner and the words BH Productions.
Mestre do suspense, M. Night Shyamalan.
There's no way out of here.
Hey, when this is over, can we go out the back?
What's going on, Dad?
Somebody help me!
Cooper, you're not okay.
Armadilha. 1 de agosto no cinema.
In a logo, meteors descend from the sky. Each becomes a five-pointed star. As a word hovers over a snow-covered mountain, the white stars form an arch above its peak. Paramount, a Viacom company. In a logo, a ring of film frames, a thick-maned lion. Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer, MGM.com. In space, planets bearing words float into place. Nickelodeon movies. In a painted logo, a woman stands on a tiered pedestal. Wearing a Roman toga, she holds a torch aloft. Its brilliant light shimmers against a silver word, Columbia, a Sony Pictures Entertainment company.
There's something far more terrifying than that.
A partir da sexta-feira, vai ter nova imagem da Weazel Family Movies às 9 horas.
Reflecting light. Regency.
Esquentadores Vulcan. Novo Daflomil. Comprimidos mastigáveis para pernas pesadas e cansadas. Energia verde da Iberdrola. E antigripe.
Squirrel scampers back the other way. Scrat drops his acorn as the giant letter B turns vertically. Losing his grip, he plummets from the logo, Blue Sky Studios. Now at night, we soar over an animated ocean.
A
A shadow passes over a full moon, leaving a crescent-shaped sliver of light. Seated in the crook of the moon with a fishing rod, a boy casts his line. It hooks around a cloud, then drops straight down. As a backdrop unrolls, foam cutouts of stars and the boy in the moon appear above a title. DreamWorks Animation SKG. Tall, upswept green hair appears on the boy's head. A handmade book is illustrated.
Fold out one by one, spelling the words original film. words flash in Reddit.